we will be under pressure until the first match started. This is normal, and we are ready for that. Everyone would like to come to Qatar during the World Cup. They have to get their fan ID, and to get this fan ID, you need to have a ticket, match ticket, or match ticket and accommodation. Some of them, they don't need to have an accommodation if they would like to stay with family and friends, or they are a day tripper.